Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
Open fire! That's all of them.
This river goes right to the Wakatu's nest.
And look at that. There's a boat waiting for us.
Hey, lucky, right?
You know it. One hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Yeah, gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now, Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Monsters overrunning behind.
Me too. We're making things right, purging the swarm from Simon.
Thanks, Keaton.
Damned. Wakatu scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god. got it behind me. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. Am I suffering to find a true line? The weak or the strong? I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked it. Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. For the Brash Brigade. For the memory of my CEO. My grand was right. Half of my life would determine who I'd become. They brought me home. Here. And gave me a new...
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Bokatu wants to swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
Keep putting it down! not consumed. Your heavy burden transformed. Light as the feather.
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.